Thank you.
African, we're going to come back with American composers of African descent. Pieces by Hall Johnson, Florence Price, some of them are spirituals, some of them are actual classical pieces, and some are written by people who are just in this very room. And so please take a 5-minute break and come right back here. I'm looking forward to seeing you. Thank you so much for coming again to our recital. So I've been advised that we should make that a 15-minute break to allow you to get out the door to the right and around the corner to the restroom.
About 10, 15 minutes.
Hi, how are you?
I got you. I hope I answered your question. I do.
Our accompanist, Dr. Kim Young Soon Choi. And Dr. Choi is the accompanist to the OXA previews here at McBride and at St. Andrew's Presbyterian Church. So if you ever have an opportunity, please join us at our previews. We don't have the markers right now, but as soon as we do, we'll let you know. Or if you would like more information, you can just contact me or just ask me right now after the concert. Okay, now we also have the second part of the program, second soprano, Min Solórzano. And tenor, Mark Gray. Bass, Benjamin Douglas. And percussion, Marcus Hawkins.
Thank you.
their love for God, but sometimes the lyrics of what they wrote had some alternative motives, like we're going to go to up north. And so heaven sometimes referred to up north. And so this song, it's talking about their hope that God's going to help them to get up north, but it is also talking about if we don't make it there, we're going to see each other in heaven. Oh, what a beautiful city.
Thank you. He died for all. Thank you.
recital together. We're looking to form this organization as a 501c3 to give opportunity for the unsung heroes, people who are still not getting the prestige that they deserve as artists, a place to perform, selection process. You know, I'm picking the underdogs, not by obviously their musicality, because they're amazing, but sometimes people don't get picked for other reasons, and that's all I'll say. So we are going to now perform a piece that I wrote at the beginning of COVID, because I noticed that at the end of COVID, when people came out, they weren't talking. We didn't know how to communicate, and everybody was in great need of a hug. And it just reminded me of the slavery days, when they would do that ring shout to talk about what's happening and what's going on in their lives. So this song was and is a cry for mental health, not to stop talking about what's going on in your life, to find somebody to be there with you. Call me, get my number at the end if you don't have anybody. it's called Never Stop Saying. So in some churches, if you do a really good job, they'll shout in the back, "Come on now, you better sing!" And it means you did a good job. If a shoe comes whizzing past you, you know you did a really, really good job. And you, girl, you sang. So we're going to sing this song, and the words are, never stop singing. Never going to stop singing. And if you start to catch on, I would love to hear your voices. Go ahead and sing along with us.